Kalmar 0-0 draw here against Livingston this afternoon. What was your overall thoughts on the match?
I thought, obviously the game was with the pitch and that, it was hard to play the style of football that we want, but I thought we dealt with it really well. We passed the ball well at times, and I thought we worked their goalie really well. They only had one shot on target, so we kind of showed that we dominated the game and that we should have won.
It seemed quite a physical game, and is that good in pre-season when you're building up the competitive games, that you're getting that kind of, you're building up the strength and getting into the challenges?
Definitely, like you say, it's a friendly game, but no game should be a friendly. It's always a competitive game. As soon as you step over that white line, it's a competitive game no matter what the occasion is. And I think, like you said, before the end of the start of the season, it's good to get a couple of games like that where, you know what, you get the challenges going, and you get the timing of your tackles and your headers and stuff like that, and it's good. It's always good for, especially for the boys' early doors, to get that in.
You're playing against your old team this afternoon. Did that make it a wee bit easier knowing some of the players and how to deal with them?
I think you could say that, yeah, but obviously a lot of them are good players, and I've got a lot of respect for them all. But with being my old team, it doesn't really matter. At the end of the day, it's just a football game, but it made it that wee bit more competitive for myself. That I wanted to obviously to do well, and that I just thought we'd done really well. But I thought we should have won the game.
You seem to have sorted into the defence quite easily alongside Ben Richards, Everton, Ryan Williamson and Jason Talbot. You've played all four games together in three clean sheets, so you must be pretty pleased.
Yeah, definitely. I think that's what we're doing. Over the three games that we've played together, there's only been two or three shots on target, which is promising for the early part of the season. And we're doing really well. We've got a good understanding. Obviously, I played with Jason last year, and I know what Jason's about, but we're slotting next to Ben and Ryan. It's good being next to them, big Ben. You see the size of him, he's an animal. So it makes it easier for me when I know he's there, and Ryan's a young boy, but he's a good player, and he's good going forward and defensively. So I think we've got the right balance there in the back four, and we're doing, as long as we get clean sheets, we should be going places.
The games continue to come thick and fast. Queen's Park and a closed door game during the weekend. Hibs next weekend. Is that the biggest test of the pre-season?
I think every game will be different. Obviously, Queen's Park will be a hard game on Wednesday, but Hibs come in, they're a really good side. Hibs are a good footballing side, and obviously it's at East End, and we're hoping that there's going to be a good crowd and a good atmosphere, and with the park's looking brilliant, so hopefully it will be a good footballing match, and Hibs are a good side, but we're doing really well at the moment. We just need to focus on ourselves.
Thanks, Cal.
Thanks very much. Thank you. Cheers.